Hon’ble School is here to present. I am going to tell you today how to make a mask without sewing. You would need the material is a scissor, two rubber bands of UNE needs hairbands, and a safety pin or and a cloth. Cut the arms and neck. This. Now I'm going to cut it. When you're done your cutting, you like this. So it is doubled now. We will cut in single ones. Wait. Like this one. Now cut from in center. You got they like this. You can make two marks from one cloth. Means now fold in triple form, like first in this one of half, then second cover the like this. You will make now take a rubber band and from the side ones go in it and fold. Like this. Now, same at the another side. Like this. Join together and use the safety.